that was brought to you by the letter C. Dylan Peppers.
This?
Dylan Peppers.
Thank you.
rattlesnakes I really killed in my lifetime? Probably over 95 of them I killed. I threw them in the brush, ripped their necks off, and broke their necks and everything. They call me Harold the Rattlesnake Killer. See if I can find me a rattlesnake that's a kid. I'm getting killed.
I'll get it later.
so.
This time.
I'm glad you're my grandpa.
Oh, good. You're lucky. Oh, you're lucky I'm here today. Real good rattlesnake pussy.
Grandpa, don't die. No. I'll avenge you. I swear. I'll avenge you.
Yeah. It's like 5 a.m. What's going on? Is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine. Dylan's packing up some stuff. We can get going. You might want to start packing here pretty soon so we can get going.
Mom, are you sure you're okay? I mean, you look stressed out more than usual. You're in a hurry. Are you sure everything's okay?
Yes, my sweet Dylan. Everything's okay. We're just in a crisis right now, and I'm trying to get packed up so we can get out of here. Because everything's going to be all right. We're just going to get moving here, and I wouldn't let anything happen to you. Dylan, honey, I have some bad news. Your grandpa and grandma, Arliss and Harold, didn't make it back from the store. They're dead. It's gonna be okay. We just need to get moving so we can get out of here and get to a safe location so we can save ourselves. We couldn't save them, so we're gonna have to try to save ourselves. So we need to get moving.
Gotta go to Smith's to get a couple things.
Okay, Mom, sounds good. You gotta be careful of the zombies.
Alright, I promise I'll be really quick, Dylan.
Okay.
Coming here.
You're not to do this.
I don't know.
There's no better way.
Maybe something in your old house can help us. Maybe there's a tool
don't
of some
do
sort.
Don't do this, okay? There's another way.
I know, but it's so creepy.
There's always another way.
In the dead,
way.
You can hear them out there. They're gonna get us. Don't be too long. I know, but it's so creepy. And the dead, you can hear them.
Steven, where's Kyle? Where's Kyle, Steven?
Let's go, Kyle. Let's get out of here before we can't.
Kyle,
it's okay. Do this.
I don't know.
There's no better way.
Maybe something in your old house can help us. Maybe there's a tool.
Don't do this, okay? There's another way.
I know, but it's so creepy.
There's always another way.
In the dead, you can hear them out there. They're gonna get us. Don't be too long. I know, but it's so creepy. In the dead, you can hear them out there.
Kyle, it's okay.
I did something.
Kyle, please don't do this. He's so much to live for. Please, Kyle.
John,
you're my only friend. You're all I've left.
Stay safe.
Kyle, I need you. Okay. Please.
You're my brother. Maybe not my brother.
So, this is really it.
You've been there for me ever since that fateful day.
You really do, Miss Calhoun.
You were riding your bike, and you saw me.
I'm not staying.
You stop me just.
You do this all you want. I'm not staying, Kyle.
My friend.
Goodbye.
And if it wasn't for you, I would have died sooner. Good luck.
at? What do you need? So you came to find me, huh? What do you need?
What do I need? Huh? What? I came to defeat you for the pride of Nathan Cox.
Not a witch. I want to do that again. Please tell me you're not a witch. Your father is screaming over you. I see. Yeah, I see. Yeah, cool. All right. Yeah. It's no big deal. It's what I do. I can let you die, not good at it. That would be one of your days. One of your bad days.
I'm so
yeah, I'm so I'm alone and trying to survive, so I have nowhere to go. And my friends died, so.
Yeah, I'm supposed to see you, but come look at me. My father wants to see you.
Okay, thanks. I appreciate it. I'll come with you. Sounds like a plan, so with you. Next.
Step out of line. I will execute you on the stake. This is my wife. Is she pretty?
My beloved daughter, Princess Obi, has told me you saved her life. For this, I reward you with intel. As you may not know, the virus would kill almost every human, including your family, was created in the lab from the instructions to kill humans from the leader of the monstering was got a grudge because, as you see, centuries ago, your grandfather killed one of them. Then centuries after that, humans killed his mother, his father, his sister, and left him and his brother to live, to suffer, in a life, alone. What you should do with this information is up to you. So, use it wisely.
Thank you, King. I appreciate the info. And I will attempt to protect your kind, as well as protect my kind. What I vowed to do after I lost my family and my best friends. I don't want any more hurt and sorrow, so it's my duty as the last remaining survivor that has the strength to do this. And I appreciate it. And well, thanks so much. Because now I can finally avenge my family and my friends that died at the hands of Nathan Koch. So, finally, will they get rest? for their murder. Park you around here, please.
Good day, Lassa.
So, how's your day?
Yeah, it's a bad day, you know. Yeah. Ella, you know.
I bet. And it's been a long day.
That bad, huh? That bad, yeah.
A very long day. Well, I have to fight this guy, but I don't know where to find him, so trying to put together a team, so, yeah.
William Wake, you can tell me, and Wake, I might have been dying for some fun.
So, you can help me?
William Wake,
help
you? Thanks, I appreciate it. If you don't love it, you can get...
Yeah, I'll be, just, you know, the girl and the guy, that's pretty good. Once
so the girl and the guys, you know, like this mission?
She is a, you pretty dark human, but, because she got her accident, she became injured by a doctor. Her guy, that's a sister to a bad guy, so, they're here.
Anyone in this world must prove that Moonstrain are better, so humanity must fall. Remaining humans will fight to the death. Whoever survives will be spared.
Oh, my God. You about ready, Dylan? Hurry up, I'm gonna figure it out.
Sorrow? Come here, Alice, what is that? It's a woman. In blue.
Where is that blue star? Where's the blue star? You all know who the Thunder Brothers, the Blue Star, and Dylan Wiley. You must taught me in space. Well, I need your help. She felt a mission. She taught me from my brother. She went missing in space. And now she found me. She now found me.
Hey, Super. Can you find it? I have a mission for you. Can you find us the nearest entry point into Fravalon 0.7 planet Exxon Galaxy? Ogie, it's you. It's been forever. How you been, girl? Yeah? How's your dad? Hi, Dylan.
I know it's been a while since you last seen me, but I'm watching over you every day, all the time, and protecting you. Do you know why? Dylan, it's me. It's been a while. Well, you think it's been a while. You don't even realize I'm around all the time. I watch over you every day. Whenever you feel that hand on your shoulder, or you are sad and lonely, and you start to cry.
So, Mom,
I'm always there with you. When you're sad and lonely, I'm there. It's your mom. I'm always gonna be there.
Mom, I missed you. I killed the guest. See you again. Oh my God. It's incredible, Mom. I missed you. Oh my God. I missed you. I missed you, Mom. I missed you. I missed you so much.
I am God and Nathan's reign is not over, for he has a brother Jason Cuff, but now you must go back to space.
Your flesh, oh yeah, oh taste your flesh, oh yeah, yeah, oh eat your flesh. Your life is on your hand, your destiny is gone. Destruction, fear, your every wrong, they say. Your glory, man, say your life is all the same. I surrender my life is what say a family afterlife. There's God going underneath the earth fence. We'll go into the day, not sleeping. Into your bliss, say your life.
Say you're not, let it say you're not the hero you. But you were ready to be the girl God. Over to say you surrender, I say. Prayer say you find, I say. Prayer for the after, say you're done with. But your fate is your demise, it's over now, my. This is great, but now it's over now, now. Oh, 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 oh.
Yeah, 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 oh, oh, yeah, I can. This can feel, oh, oh, yeah, yeah.
Taste your flesh, oh. Oh yeah, oh taste your flesh, oh.
door. Destruction in your river, no take stand. No going on, see your life is all the same. I surrender my life is the same, a property of my life. There's no going underneath the offense. No going to the pain, but sleeping into your blood, say your name.
Say your name, let it say you're not the hero you. But you were an instant girl. Over to say you surrender, I say. Prayer say goodbye, I say. Prayer for the upgrade, say you're done with. Let your fate is your limit, it's over now, my. Business great, and now it's over now, now. Oh, 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 oh.
Yeah, 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 oh, oh, yeah, I can. Please don't feel, oh, oh, yeah, yeah.
Living alone is a need, hero, not you. Less than final, we can see this hurting, not living you. You're the thing to say. Your life is fully.
Your life is on you, and your destiny is yours. Destruction, fear, you're ever going to say. You're going on, say your life is always safe. I surrender my life is not say a property of my life. Cause you're going underneath the earth fence. You're going through the pain, not sleeping into your blood, say your life.
Say your name, you say you're not the hero you. But you were an instant girl. Over to say you surrender, I say. Prayer say goodbye, I say. Prayer for the upgrade, say you're done with. But your fate is your limit, it's over now, my. Business great, but now it's over now, now. Oh, 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 oh.
Yeah, 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 oh, oh, yeah, I can. It's the feel, oh, oh, yeah, yeah.
Taste the flesh, oh. Oh yeah, oh taste your flesh, oh. Oh yeah, yeah, oh eat your flesh.
Your life is on you and your destiny is yours. Destruction, fear, you're ever going to say. You're going on to say your life is all the same. I surrender my life is not say a property of your life. Cause you're going underneath the earth fence. You're going through the pain, but sleeping into your bed, say your life.
Say your letting her say you're not the hero you. But you were an instant girl. Over to say you surrender, I say. Prayer say goodbye, I say. Prayer for the upgrade, say you're done with. But your fate is your limit, it's over now, my. This is free, but now it's over now, now.
Oh, 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 oh.
Yeah, 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 oh, oh, yeah, I can. It's the feel, oh, oh, yeah, yeah.
Living alone is a need, hero, not your. Less than final, we can see peace hurting, not living you, you're got the thing to say. Your name is fully.
Taste your flesh, oh. Oh yeah, oh taste your flesh, oh. Oh yeah, yeah, oh eat your flesh.
Living alone is a need, hero, not your. Less than final, we can see peace hurting, not living you, you're got the thing to say. Your name is fully. Living alone is a need, hero, not your. Less than final, we can see peace hurting, not living you, you're got the thing to say. Your name is fully.
Burning flame.